I'm like wondering how it's gonna feel talking to other people and like did we flirt? I'm like curious to know. I haven't been flirted with by another woman in a while.
I don't even know how to flirt, so.
I don't know if you were good at flirting when we first started dating.
It's fair.
When I first met Ray, she was trying to booty call me. I learned she's a bit of a boobs girl.
She's got a lot of what I like.
I'm sorry, parents.
Oh my God.
Oh boy.
It's okay. My mom doesn't know how to work a TV. Oh yeah, yeah,
yeah. I like where we're going. I love Ray more than I think I ever will love another person. We've been together for over 3 years now, and I really want to marry this girl. My mom plans weddings, and my dad's a jeweler. That gives any hints. You're the person I've been sleeping next to for the last 3 years. I get like one last night of cuddles.
Oh my God, stop it.
I do love you. Come here.
We grew up envisioning this like picturesque, like running down the street, like screaming the I love you and like, oh, that's my person. But like, I don't know. I don't know if that exists for me.
Hearing you talk about this like picturesque thing, this perfect thing that you see, that makes me think about like what your expectations are. And like, I'm not gonna live up to them. You know, I'm not gonna live up to perfect. Like we're not perfect and we're never going to be, but I'm scared that you don't know how to be okay with that. But it's scary thinking like that you could be more sure if it was someone else. I hate to use the words like I've given you an ultimatum because I don't like the idea of feeling like I pushed you against a wall, but you know, I hope that this experience gives us clarity.